Good morning. I'm up this morning. Oh. I'm up this morning. We got something planned today. It's week two, strength and conditioning. And today we got pitcher day. So I'm gonna take y'all through what it's like behind the scenes pitcher day. I'm gonna get all dressed up in my uniform, get nice, and take some pictures, do a couple videos. Let's see what happens. I just wanted to show y'all some. Every morning this squirrel is on this same tree. Sleeping. Oh, he awake right now. I need to name him at this point. Anyway, fifth level.
You're in the media?
I am.
All right, what's your name?
Jeremiah Moon. Let's do it. All right. We're going to the fifth floor. Finna get changed. See what they got up there for us. And then, okay, we got this. So we got five things to do. I'm gonna take you through them. Find somebody to help me record. See what it's talking about. Let's get it.
That boy don't got no number. Huh? What's your number?
I don't know, baby.
All right, well, I was on the fifth floor. Now I'm coming back down, I'm going to the second floor. I'm gonna do some interviews first. And now I'm gonna go back up there and get changed. Let me do this right quick. All
right. I ain't been to the Champions Club. It's a little something, something. We're in there right now. QB one. You see him? Five. It's a little view for y'all. Got the O-Dome indoor practice facility right there. Beautiful. Construction.
Name, where you grew up from, and what school you graduated from?
Jeremiah Moon, Hoover, Alabama.
Talk about your journey, how surreal it is becoming a Gator now.
It's really crazy. Being from Alabama, then making the transition to Florida, it's just completely different. And I'm so happy I chose here. There's so many opportunities here. Gator Nation is everywhere. So.
All right. I just finished that. Now it's on to pitchers and headshots. We got a team running after this, so I'm not trying to be that long. I'm gonna try to hurry up through this. But it should come out nice.
This one's excellent.
Watch it, y'all.
Grab your thing, just have a seat down there.
Yeah. You want to take a picture of each one, or?
One, yeah, keep going.
Two, three.
Smile, little buddy.
Go for it. Go for it.
Ooh, Wingo, but athletic. Yeah, chat. Yo, bro. You see him out, bud? You see him out, bud?
Ooh.
That shit. All right.
Trying to get big, man.
I see it. That boy in Bole. Should have did my hair today.
y'all too tight. Kyrie. Sweat. About time. It's gonna be about 30 minutes. All right, fine. Let's do it. Yeah, shorter. I could have been more childish, but it's hot.
I had to put the black on the rim.
I'm going hard.
I'm
going, love each other. All right. Y'all love each other, huh? Okay. That's a wrap for pitch today. Hopefully I got some good ones. I'm gonna show y'all soon whenever I receive them. But I was about an hour and a half worth of just snapping and smiling. Now I guess what, it's time to go run. So I'm gonna catch y'all later. I'm out. All right, now I'm walking to this team run. Had a team run at 3:30. I just finished pitches. Run ain't easy. So I'm gonna walk y'all through this. I'm gonna show y'all some dead bodies today after this run. Tune in. I'm a bit dead over here. I'm a little nervous in a bit. I was so scared right now.
What you thinking about? That boy tired.
It's a wrap. Today is over with. Hey, long day.
Hey, what you got? More of everything?
At least we get fed. Yeah. Follow me around today. I hope y'all like the video. And see, I'm a couple shades darker from the run. But let me know what y'all want to see in the next video. Give me some feedback.
Don't forget to like and subscribe, please, if you like the video. And until next time, I appreciate y'all.